objectives. After going through this lesson, you will be able to know about the history of drawing, how the ability to draw is the first step in translating and expressing design ideas, about the tools and surface materials used for drawing, how to use the tools like pencil, pen and brush.